How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.